you don't mind me asking, what's a pretty lady like you doing eating alone here on Christmas Eve?
That's my flight home.
Where's home at?
Hey, John. You know what I bet this lady wants for Christmas? She needs some quiet.
Me on the other hand.
Thanks. It's been a lousy day. This will be the first time I haven't been home for Christmas and, well, ever.
Still smiling. Something.
So that's my excuse for drinking alone on Christmas. What's yours?
I'm not big on excuses. Besides, I'm not drinking alone now, am I?
No, you're not.
Now, I just got one more question. Don't finish that steak.
Damn right I'm gonna finish it.
There you go.
I want you to know I don't normally go home with guys I've met in bars.
Oh, good. It makes two of us.
No, this is, sparse.
Yeah, I've only been here for about a year and a half, so.
I can't be comfortable.
Well, it's better than standard in Chicago.
Military? Or prison?
I did a couple tours in Iraq. Also spent a night in county. Back in high school, Celtic laws were pretty strict around here.
Very, very small tree.
Yeah, they gave those to us at work.
Here. Right, that's the place.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it's just comfy. A little rough around the edges, but I see some potential.
Yeah.
Yeah.